I'm Supercomputer 276, and ever since I saw the Pagemaster, I've been scared of heights. Oh, so, beanstalks. This is Let's Play Klonoa for the Wii. Last time I'm for the Wii, Joker killed Grandpa, and outside it revenge on that set of a bee. It was in with cruising into the Temple of the Sun in Vision 5-1.
Come on, let's go!
Thankfully, Klonoa seems to be taking it well enough.
Drop us off at that entrance.
Are you sure this is where I should leave you?
Yes, this is perfect. Thanks for your help.
Yes, we only have to walk the rest of the way.
This shouldn't take too long.
Yeah.
Just be careful, you two.
We'll have to be.
Come on, let's go.
Vision 5-1, the four jewels. Corona, this Temple of the Sun.
Well, we managed to get into the temple.
Yeah, we only
it's
just
so
had the wall.
Quiet in here, it's creepy.
You're Mr. Klonoa and Mr. Hugo, correct?
Huh?
That's what I'm
We've
thinking.
Been waiting for you.
Took you long enough.
You never want to hear someone's been waiting for you, usually.
Who are you guys?
I am Solar, a priest of Coronia, the Temple of the Sun. Please allow me to bid you welcome.
Glad you made it.
Thanks.
I guess they must have known we were coming somehow. Oh, by the way, you two haven't seen any strange people coming in here recently, have you?
At least we have.
You bet.
Please take a look over here.
Pay attention.
See these four empty pedestals?
They're more like pots to me.
If the jewels that belong on top of these pedestals aren't returned, the passage to the altar won't open.
Big no go.
Unfortunately, all the jewels have been carried off by servants of Gaudius.
Didn't even ask permission.
And I'm sorry to say that the two of us are not particularly good at fighting.
In other words, we're winners.
Could you please find the four jewels and return them to their pedestals?
Give it a try.
We're
depending on you.
Let us down and you'll regret it.
It didn't even respond.
Hold on a minute.
I guess we'll just have to go find all the jewels.
Guess so.
You know, it's high expectations to put on a kid. Thankfully, the map's down here will point us in the correct path. Let's try going this way first. Now, human and I were flying in the sky, so there's going to be a lot of bottomless pits around everywhere. This way. Wow. Okay.
Wahoo!
I'm pretty sure lava pits are instant death, and I really don't want to test that. So, yeah, the red sign on it. Let's go this way.
Wahoo!
Flame jets, of course, hurt. They hurt too. Oh my, it's this part. I have a reflex puzzle involved in this bit. It's turning slowly, but still turning. Oh shit. Alright.
Wahoo!
I don't know how these things are living. I don't know how these things are living in a lava pit. I don't know what used to us here. I think we found the red jewel. Thankfully, you can follow the path and make our way back. Nightmare Fairy. The music for this level, I believe, is referred to in the soundtrack as Red Hot Corona, and it's one of my favorite tracks in the whole game. Stupid spikes. At the end of each area, you'll find these tights that lead back to the central area. And now we found the red jewel, and I'll knock down the gates. Now, let's return that brief path for the blue jewel. This way. When you see the blue jewel on the path there, now we just get there. Enemies around here. Enemies around here continue to trick you. Like the Longo was in Fallout 4, the lifts around here would be particularly tricky. It'll take a while to start up. Really annoying. Well, but... Oops. Come on. I just gotta get back. Ow. We come back with the blue jewel intact. Yeah, always a little more fun. Come on. Two things we need to collect over here. Again, and hopefully not die this time. Money is always important. Thank you. permanent player there is just to help us get back up. Aiming on these can be a little tricky. See, I can do it. Fly in very hopeful patterns. Okay, Harry done the red tricky villager. You don't know what you're doing! Damn, that's a tricky part. Look at that, the full eye of pushing here is at the infinite. Ow! 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 Victorious with a green jewel. This way. Too bad we can't go up the. Too bad that pipe's one way. Otherwise, it would get a lot easier to fit to these things. Only one left. Screen saver off, and yeah, it still blinks out like every 10 minutes, and that room is jiggling. Okay. Wahoo! I want the yellow jewel. Ow! Ow! Hate these lines. Wait, it ain't me. Things being dang tricky. Wasn't in a position yet. yeah, that's... Staying on a platform course is really tricky. It's that... Can't come up with much to keep you entertained during all this. Oh yeah, I was the final villager. I know you said I'd get out of here. The 5-2 is where the game really starts getting difficult.
Whoa!
Big, big, glowy thing.
Very good job!
Not too bad, I guess.
Oh, where'd you guys come
the
from?
The passage to the altar is open once more. I'm sure the High Priest will also be very pleased.
You guys could be happy too. Go ahead.
Second okay. Guy's a riot.
What's happening?
I think it's one of those little flyer guys are, I don't think.
We're having a solar eclipse?
Oh. You've gotta be kidding.
Blasted Gaudius. This means he must have the moon pendant.
I had a feeling that's what went down.
Gaudius, the King of Darkness, is a being possessed by nightmares. He is awakened from a 3,000-year sleep and now seeks revenge.
How do I get...
He's Mr. Big Bad himself.
How do I get... I'm trouble being alongside the bed in the morning.
You have to get to the altar before the seal is broken.
What are you waiting for? Get moving.
What about you guys?
We are only observers.
I told you, we're wimps.
The singing guys are riot.
Now, enter into the light.
Vision 5-1, clear. Ascend! Okay, jokes played out. Yeah. And now that we come into the light, we shall take a refreshing pause. Reflect upon this classical music. Anyways, yes, time for a refreshing pause. Pause. Okay, no, you don't talk about it anymore. I'm Super Huge Sensets. I'll see you in a bit. See you in a bit.